I was back. The place? The Circus Center in Peru, Indiana. I was determined to succeed at the stunt I failed at earlier. After all, I had raced a car and came in fourth place. I had also rappelled a five-story building, but on the trapeze, I had failed. Now I'm ready. The catcher is ready. It's time. It didn't work. My timing was off. Oh well, I'll try it again. I forgot, however, not to grab the net when you land. It was back up to the pedestal again. This time I would, oops. No matter how many times I went off the pedestal, I was still terrified. And after that little stunt, I had good reason to be. I waited again for the signal. Excuse me, but I just kicked the catcher in the face. Not the man you want to make mad when you're on the trapeze. One of the regulars showed me how it was supposed to be done. It looked so easy, but for me, I kept doing something wrong. I would give it one more try. That was it. I had spent most of the morning doing what I had done, and I was ready and sore enough to come home. But Bill Anderson, my trainer, talked me into giving it one more try. This time it went like this.